Leave your answers in the comments below, and I will not read them in the next episode of Yide.